Mixed martial arts has had a long and proud history. From Greek, Brazilian, and Japanese culture, mixing various fighting styles has been a common practice. Only until recent has mixed martial arts become more popular with the advent of UFC. As an international organization, the Ultimate Fighting Champion has become synonymous with the best fighter in the world. It's also a multi-billion dollar industry with many fighters vying for the title. I'm Mike with List 25, and here are 25 interesting MMA facts you'll want to know. The owner of the UFC, Zuffa LLC, purchased the organization for $2 million in 2001. They recently sold it for $4.2 billion in 2016. 24. Considered one of the best strikers in the world, Anderson the Spider Silva holds the records for most knockouts in the octagon. 23. UFC Hall of Famer and champion Ken Shamrock and his brother Frank were both adopted by Bob Shamrock. For a long time, the two were in a heated feud, but they began mending fences around 2013.
22.
In the episode, The One with the Ultimate Fighting Champion, Tank Abbott is a guest star and fights actor and director Jon Favreau.
21.
In the UFC 37.5 fight, Victor Belfort and Chuck Liddell faced off against each other and was the first fight ever aired on cable.
20.
While everyone knows the UFC light heavyweight champion as Tito Ortiz, his real name is Jacob Christopher Ortiz.
19.
Abu Dhabi's Flash Entertainment bought a 10% stake in the UFC and will keep their shares, even with the recent sale in 2016.
18.
While gloves are now required in the UFC, Melton Bowen is credited to be the first fighter to wear gloves in the octagon.
17.
Rumors have swirled about the UFC's long-standing connection with the Mafia, but no proof has been provided. In Japan and Mexico, however, they've had trouble expanding their business due to organized crime and the Mafia like the Yakuza.
16.
The Octagon has been a constant in all the UFC fights. It was first created by Jason Cussin. He claims it was inspired by the 1980 film The Octagon, starring Chuck Norris.
15.
Nicknamed the Skyscraper, Stefan Struve from the Netherlands is the tallest UFC fighter to enter the octagon, towering over his opponents at 7 feet tall.
14.
New York was the last state to ban the UFC, despite many years of lobbying by the organization. However, in 2016, Governor Cuomo signed a bill that lifted the ban.
13.
Introduced in the Olympic Games in 648 BC, Pankration was the first mixed martial arts developed in ancient Greece and means all power.
12.
While the UFC doesn't control the outcomes of the fights like the WWE, many, such as Brock Lesnar, have pointed out the UFC still use the WWE template for their business model.
11.
Former UFC champion Matt Serra was the first American to get his black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu from Renzo Gracie.
10.
Anyone facing off against Evan Tanner would have to do their best to avoid his triangle choke submission. It was a favorite move to the point of setting a record for most triangle choke submissions in the MMA.
9.
The coveted UFC belt that's always held with pride and esteem after a fighter becomes champion is made of gold and is worth $333,000.
8.
While he didn't face off against the greatest fighters, there's no denying Igor Vovchanchin has an unrivaled record. He has won 37 consecutive fights.
7.
The original creators of UFC 1 were big thinkers. One of their ideas was to have alligators thrashing around inside a moat surrounding the fighting ring. Another idea they had was to put up an electrical fence. Of course, all the sane people put a stop to those ideas immediately.
6.
Originally from Japan, Shooto is one of the oldest forms of MMA and the first MMA organization, with matches starting in 1986.
5.
President Theodore Roosevelt is known for his macho, tough guy persona, but not many know he learned boxing, wrestling, and judo, and would have frequent wrestling matches with anyone willing to take him on in the White House. He employed many different fighting styles.
4.
Multiple UFC fighters have filed antitrust class action lawsuits against the organization, stating, quote, through a series of anti-competitive, illicit, and exclusionary acts, the UFC has illegally acquired, enhanced, and maintained a dominant position in the markets.
3.
Before knocking, punching, and fighting his way through the UFC, Mauricio Shogun Rua was a male model in Brazil, doing both commercials and runway modeling.
2.
It seems like a no-brainer, but MMA fighters take on considerable risk when entering the ring. However, some may not realize that a third of professional bouts can end in a traumatic brain injury. In fact, MMA fighters are much more likely to get a traumatic brain injury than any other sport, including hockey and football.
1.
Olympic gold medal athlete Mark Schultz tragically lost his brother when John DuPont murdered him. His way to cope? He decided to turn to Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and fought in UFC 9, becoming the first Olympian to do it. Enjoying our lists? Be sure to click that subscribe button in the bottom right so you don't miss out on new ones every Monday through Friday. Share them with your friends and help us consistently conciliate curiosity. And if you want even more lists, check out these three videos here or just head to our website at list25.com.